Hello children, welcome to today's online class and have a pleasant and a marvelous day children. Today I'm going to take one more new lesson. I think you can guess what is it lesson I'm going to handle today. What is it lesson? Mary Kom. Who is Mary Kom? Who is Mary Kom? Mary Kom is a boxer and she has made India proud by her glorious achievements, and she stood as an inspiration for many, you know, not many, for every Indian citizen. Yes, she is really great. So let us have some information about her family and her achievements and also her career. Okay, so in next page you see there is a full name of Mary Kom. You know what is the full name of Mary Kom? I think hardly we knows. And here they have given the complete name. So what is it complete name? Mangti Jingichang Mary Kom. It's a little bit of a pronunciation, but you can catch it. And she's also known as Magnificent Mary. What is the meaning of magnificent, children? Magnificent means beautiful, impressive, and excellent. You know, I think all these words she deserves, all these qualities she deserves. Yes, and she born in a very small village in Manipur to a poor farm laborers, and she is from tribal community, children. Yes, and from her childhood she was interested in games and sports. She played football, hockey, but she never had an idea to join in boxing. But what makes her to take this decision to become a boxer, we'll see in the next page. So when she started taking interest in athletics, mostly boxing, her parents are not at all interested. Why they are not interested? They are not interested because they are from a poor family and the two from a tribal community. So they do not want to see her daughter including in the sports, and that too boxing, because till then boxing is very famous for men but not for women. So she is the one who stood first, and she has taken interest in boxing, and finally the support of the parents she received, and immediately she joined to take training under the close eye of Narjit Singh. Okay, and before she joined, you know what is the who is the person who encouraged her, who stood as an inspiration for her? That is Dinko Singh. So Dinko Singh is also one of the great boxer who stood as an inspiration and who makes her to become a boxer in 2000, children. So we'll see in the next page. And in this page you can see about her marriage. Okay, so she married to Konlar Kom. You know how they have met? She met him at Delhi University, and after some couple of years they have married and blessed with two sons, and their name is Rachinwar and Kukniwar. Okay, and here in the next point there is also one more interesting news. The interesting news is about some of the filmmakers. They want to take the biopic of Mary Kom, and among them the famous director called Sanjay Leela Bhansali, who wants to take the biopic of Mary Kom, children. And you know who has played the character of Mary Kom in that picture? She is Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra played as Mary Kom in the picture. And you know one more thing about Priyanka Chopra? She is also a Miss World. Okay, and that picture was released in 2014, and it was also a blockbuster. And after the children, she has taken some 2 years break, and then she started winning the medals again. Started with the silver, and later on it was gold. So like that the journey continued. Okay, and in the next page, in 2010, she along with the Vijender Singh had the honor of bearing the Queen's baton in its opening ceremony. Okay, in the opening ceremony, I think you all knows. So from every country, there are some representatives to hold the batons. Yes, and she has received such a prestigious one, and she was honored with her. So here, Mary Kom and also the Vijender Singh both have bear the Queen's baton in the opening ceremony, and she did not compete because she was not included in the Commonwealth Games. And after that, she has started the journey of winning the medals, and she is the one woman in India who has already bagged some 5-time world boxing champion, okay, in so many categories like 46 kgs, 48 kgs, and also she was forced to shift to this category and gain weight 2 years ago after the world body decided to allow women's boxing in only 3 weight categories, the lowest one being 51 kg. So whatever it may be, whatever the categories are, but Mary Kom proved herself, and also she was succeeded in that. And here one day, you know, she has an opportunity to go to London with her mother and husband along with the coach. But the thing is, she doesn't possess, you know, she was not included in that, in AIBA, because they need the certification. They need the certification which is mandatory, which is compulsory for that. But she did not have the 3-star certification. Okay. And next one, you could see how many achievements since 2000, from 2000 to 2010, so many medals, all gold, from 45 to 48 kgs, in all the categories, she has bagged maximum gold and also silver. So in this one, we have a list of nationals, yes, the gold, okay, the champ, boxing champ, Bengal in so-and-so date, you know, in the national level, how many times she was participated in so many games, yes, and she has received awards and recognitions like Padma Bhushan, Arjun Award, Padma Shri, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna, Limca Book of Records, yes, Magnificent Mary from AIBA. So she is also the ambassador for women boxing, and she is one of the lady who stood as an inspiration for every woman children. And here you could see not only, you know, from the India, even from the state, she has received not only the medals, you know, the honor, and she has received maximum cash prizes from the state level and also the central level. Yes. So from this lesson, what is the moral? What is the thing we can learn is that if we have a very strong goal, a very colorful dream to achieve, then nothing is impossible. Everything is possible. That was proved by our great woman of India, and she is Mary Kom. Though she has faced many problems in the beginning, okay, but finally she has reached that position where every Indian can feel proud of her. Okay, so this is the lesson we have. So let us meet in the next online class. Till then, bye.